Good afternoon. We're here at London City Airport to demonstrate a prototype of some head tracking software. We have here a prototype of a Microsoft webcam that I've customized. I've stripped it out, I've removed the infrared filter from behind the lens, and adapted it with some cable ties to a board, and currently got four infrared LEDs that can provide some consistent illumination. That is connected up using some software called AI Track. It's currently not running, but what we can do is if we switch that on, it's just starting now, we then get some, let's just stop that moving around. It then tracks the movement of my head. As you can see, I move closer and further away. And to the left, it's a little bit glitchy. And to the right, particularly if I look too far. It really only needs to be able to move from one side about 30 degrees. The other side's 30 degrees, up and down by about 10 or 15 degrees. There's some other software that is talking to, called OpenTrack. And as I move, it is now taking the coordinates, and I can then map those coordinates to instructions that are then passed to Microsoft Flight Simulator. So if I now switch this, reset it and switch it on, as you can see, as I move my head side to side, the scene moves as well. Let's move these out. Let's move that one out of the way. Minimize that one. I now have some fairly realistic movements. I can move around. Turn around. You can see quite a nice little Hawk T1 trainer that I might be able to go for a little ride in later on. Very nice model. Let's hop in. Let's just do some clear the screen and do some resets. I can look closer, move back, look to the left, look to the right. I can actually look over my shoulder at the wing. So just to make things a little bit quicker, there is a shortcut to start. Ready for takeoff?
Ready for takeoff selected.
Cancel that alarm. Speed up to speed. Pressure going up on hydro 2, light gone out, ready to go. control.